guys, so for today, I will be giving you guys a dorm tour of my room here at the Augusta University. So first, I'd like to start off over here. I just keep my umbrella and my room key. My room key here, you're gonna need this to go everywhere, including to get inside of the building and inside of your room. And over here, I just have my microwave and some tea, some glasses and mugs, and a coaster that says blessed. And some paper towels. And I have my microwave in my fridge. And then over here, I just have a trash can and some little seats here for when people come over, they can just have a place to sit. And over here, first semester, I have my TV here sitting on like a stand situation. You see, that's not there. But follow me. Over here, I have my bathroom, as you can see. And I just keep my cleaning supplies under here and my everyday use stuff like toothpaste, Listerine. You know, everything like that. I just keep it in this cute little pink basket. And I also have some air freshener plug-ins around my room. And these drawers, the first two are empty, but the last two have like hand soap in it and like bags and stuff over there. And over here, I have my bathroom. So come inside. So over here, it's the shower, and I'll give you a little sneak peek. It's the shower, got a detachable shower head.
No ma'am. No ma'am.
And over here, I have the toilet and some stuff like a plunger and a toilet bowl cleaner, some Febreze and some poo-poo spray, because you never know. Never. So up here, I used to have this little sign that says you never know what you have until it's gone, like toilet paper. And then I just have some toilet paper right there. So this is just, you know, a little overview of the bathroom. And even with having like my own shower, I still use flip-flops in the shower because we don't do public bathrooms here, sorry.
Okay.
And alright guys, so the last part of my room is my actual room. This is my roommate's room. And this is my door. I have a gold A at the top for my name. And I have this cute little mirror right here so I can look at myself every day. And I have this little doormat under my door. So behind my door, I just keep my shower cap, my towel, my book bag, and some purses and stuff here behind my door. And I have these really cute butterflies that I got from Ross and a trash can. And then to my left, sorry about that, y'all. To my left, I have this really cute throw rug type of thing that I got from Hobby Lobby. And I have this calendar here, this calendar planner here to just mark each time the month changes my schedule for the weeks. And then I have my lamp, some utensils, some supplies. Pens and pencils and highlighters and stuff and some lip gloss. Just a little miscellaneous stuff. And just turn the lamps, turn it on, turn it back off. I have some hand sanitizer right here and a wall plug-in to make sure my room smells really good. And then over here, I have this really cute mirror that I got from Ross, and you know, just a stapler, some tissues. Over here, I just have some tape, some whiteouts, and my calculator, and this cute little bang that I forgot where I got this from actually, but here I just have some binders and notebooks and a book. And on this level I have my Bible and stuff,
amen, hallelujah,
journals and some devotional books and stuff like that. I have this really cute hourglass that I got from Ross. Got that in my room. And I just have my Pandora bracelet there. And up here, I just have this cute little fan that I got from Walmart, I think, just for decoration. And this cute sign that says, don't let anyone dull your sparkle, because we don't do that around here. Nobody's dulling nothing. Okay, so I have this cute little lip gloss holder right here. Came in a set, but I just have my lip glosses and lip balms on there. A freshener that's already finished. A cute little rose bear. Flowers in a vase that I got from the dollar store, just for decoration. And these two stands, I got these both from Hobby Lobby. They were around like $60 to $100 plus. I thought it would be a cute idea to put it on top of my desk just to add some more storage space. Over here, I have this cute little painting that I got. Not that I got, that I made. My bad. I have this painting that I made here at school. They have like the sip and paint night thing. So yeah, this, I made it. How much should I charge? But anyway, so over here, I just have my vision board for the year and this holder that you can like hold pictures on and stuff. I think I got that from maybe Ross. I don't really remember, but I just have my visions right there. So when I wake up in the morning, I could just look over and see everything that I want to accomplish for this year. And right here, I have my chair and a throw blanket. The throw blanket, I got it from JCPenney, and the chair, I got it from Walmart. Here, I have my window with my beautiful view of the Augusta University. These curtains are from JCPenney, I'm pretty sure. They match the theme of my room. And I have two plants here. Here, I have a storage cart thing. First one, I just have miscellaneous stuff in it. And this one, I just have, you know, my medicine stuff in it. Cause you just never know what you might need being away from home. Here, I just have like my lotions and soaps and stuff and body washes and stuff like that. And then down here, I just have my feminine products and stuff. So over here, I have my remotes for my TV. I have my JBL speaker that I use when I want to play music. And I have this cute little waterfall thing that turns on. And I just have some rocks and stuff on there. And over here, I have my 6-foot charger. So yeah. And here's my favorite part of my room, which is my bed. Get a nice little overview of that. And here I just have a lot of pillows. My friends like to make fun of me because I have a lot of pillows on my bed, but I just think it's cute. I got these two pillows from Hobby Lobby, I'm pretty sure. This long pillow from Ross. And these two pillow covers from this one from Bed Bath & Beyond. It matches my comforter. And then this one from JCPenney, which matches my sheets. And then this one's from Target. And I have my armrest pillows from, I got it from Ross, I'm pretty sure. And here I just have my decorations and stuff on the wall. As y'all can see, this one's from Hobby Lobby. It's a mirror with gems, and I love it because when I wake up in the morning, I could just see myself. Not to be conceited or anything, but yeah, self-love, self-care, important. I also have have these cute signs hanging on the wall that say faith, blessed, and hope. And those are from Hobby Lobby. So definitely recommend going to Hobby Lobby for your dorm shopping. And this beautiful painting here, I got this from like one of those flea markets that sell like a lot of paintings and rugs and stuff by where I live. I saw this one and I was like, I have to have it. It goes with my room perfectly. And yeah. I have my UGG rug that I got from Bed Bath & Beyond. So definitely hit up Bed Bath & Beyond. And as you can see, the theme of my room is like a blush pink / gold and black. So yeah, my shoes and everything just match with everything else. So yeah. And moving on, under my bed, I have a stepping stool to get on my bed because I'm kind of short. So I also have some water bottles that I keep under there, my air fryer, my yoga mat, and like this large bin and a suitcase behind there somewhere back there. And I have my dresser here. I just keep my clothes and stuff, my night clothes and stuff like that. As you can see, I have these cute little organizers in here to organize my stuff. And I also have sunglasses and stuff lined up in here. So, yeah. And over here is my closet. So, as you can see, my closet is huge and I barely even have clothes on there. Most of my clothes are in my dresser, but here I just have like some jackets and stuff and some jeans and stuff. Over here I have my bin where I keep like more school supplies and stuff like that. And I just have my towels here and some shopping bags and stuff. I have my makeup bag right here and I have my purses lined up here. Most of them are from Shein. Over here, I just have this cute bin and I just keep like some hair stuff here and some like perfumes and stuff and peroxide and stuff like that just in there. Have some Febreze right there. I have my broom and stuff right there in the corner. And over here, I just have my hamper for my dirty clothes. I have my bag here where I just keep like my sandals and stuff. And I have these two bins here which just have like Tupperware and cups and stuff, extra supplies that I just put away right here. And above my closet I have my TV which is right across from my bed. And I also have my shoes, like some sneakers and stuff up there. And before, when I had my TV out in the living space area, I would just have more like my sneakers lined up across here, but I decided to put my TV up here this semester, so I had to get rid of some of my sneakers and stuff because above my closet I have a little chandelier that I got from Ross. Here I just have like my food and my snacks and stuff and like, you know, Ziploc bags and stuff like that. All my food stuff basically over there hidden away. And yeah, you guys, so this is my room. I hope you guys enjoyed my tour and stay tuned for more videos. Bye.
What a palace.
Thanks.
No, thank you.
Come again soon. Bye.
Annie, we're gonna miss you. We're gonna see you at UV.
Can't wait to see you next year. Have a good summer.
Kisses.